the house fire in Kingdom Land. I can see the header. Oh, please turn. This would be so strange driving a fire truck over a medieval drawbridge. Do we have two houses off? And how do I get back there? Oh, we have two houses off. Oh, this is neat. Okay. Skills. I probably shouldn't have parked right here. That's fine though. I'll make it work. So I am going to, since there's no hydrants, portal pond, everyone knows they come in a pelican case. Set. Hell yeah. Clips through everything. That actually is, that's gonna work. Everything is A-okay. Supply line. E. Bull. Oh, shit. Seven? Tanker. Yes. Please be full. Well, good thing. The one time the ship before you actually does their job and properly fills the tanker. Yep, sick person. Cool. We don't. Sick people are for the EMS people. Okay, so. That should work. Maybe back a hair. Why is the water green? Whatever. Don't ask questions. Just go with it. Almost full. Almost there, pal. You can do it. There, it's full. So let's go ahead and not use all the water from the tanker. Let's grab one more. Power stations. Or the big fella. Just on the off chance that we need it, which, ooh, no brakes. Still didn't curve it. It's gonna be interesting getting this in there. One's just charged with smoke, the other one is definitely off. There's definitely some nerds that would tell you to back in. Don't mind me. Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, that's fine. Don't worry about that. The paint on the front of the truck was already melted. It's fine. Came that way. Oh, got the outriggers out, so that worked. Okay. Start doing stuff. Ain't doing bad. Gear. Oh, one of these days I'll remember the buttons of this game. It's not gonna be today. Oh, goody. Pump panel. This might be a problem. What? What? Sometimes. Way more than it needs to be. If you pump a hand line at 200 PSI, you're a bad person. practicing it safe, hitting it hard from the yard. That sounded bad. You got it, buddy. You got it, buddy. I'm fine. I have to back up because my dude is a sissy. Emergency unknown at the airport. I'm sure that's a good one. Come on now. Come on now. Sounds like we are going to, just on the off chance that I need it, grab a tanker 4 also. Just on the off chance. See, this ship didn't fill up the tanker before. I think it's only a half tank. Ooh, also doesn't turn very good. I like how there's like, in this city, somebody was like, yeah, we're gonna add this massive medieval world to it. But we're not going to put any hydrants on it. It's just true city planning. I don't know what side this thing pees out of. That side. Okay. Ooh. Might need it. That thing's getting hella low. Discharge one. Up panel, discharge one. Open. Actually, discharge one. Let's go. And more firefight, more event rooms. Oh, that makes sense. Got it. Okay, this house is out. I'm gonna switch to the other house now, which is, it's going pretty good. How's my, we're not doing half bad. How'd I know? I like how my hose goes into the tip of the adz, or the tip of the fork, rather. That's absolutely phenomenal. I am clicking every wrong button right now. There we go. Finally got water. So it looks like I'm being burned, but it doesn't because I'm not getting the, I'm not losing any health, so we're good to go there. Might have to deck on this. Or just the old transitional attack. not. I don't think I did anything, to be honest. Oh, shoot. Alright. I'm about to die. Oh, no, sweet. Yes! We got it. Come on now. Just get this last little bit. You got it, buddy. Windows and we're good to go. We got it. It's under control. Oh boy, hit him. Sweet. So we can go ahead and pick up from that pump panel, turn all hoses. We can grab everything, put everything back, and then head to that airport emergency, which I don't. It'd be interesting. I think I'm gonna take the tanker to that just on the off chance that I need a lot of water. I don't know why that's my inclination to take this, but you know, whatever. Drive all the way around Kingdom Land because it feels like the easiest way to do this. For this massive attraction, there's no one in here. Well, maybe I guess it's closed because it's on fire. Hard left. I'm definitely not staying on the road. Uh-oh. One way. Is it just an EMS call? Is that what this is? No, there's something on the actual airport. The ambulance is coming for you, ma'am, don't worry. Head on out to the airport. Good thing I have no water whatsoever. And it's on fire. Shoot. I guess we're gonna be laying a line. How does this happen? How does a tarmac catch fire, or the grass in between catch fire? I've never been out here before. Go ahead and open tank fill so I can get water in. Good hydrant. Tank the pump. Actually hit tank dump. Hope that doesn't do that. Do we have attack lines on this thing? Yeah! Oh yeah, can't walk in spray hose. Spray hose, spray water. Buddy. I hope he doesn't start getting smoke inhalation. Of course. You're kidding. It's a brush fire. You'll be alright. What if that plane sitting on the tarmac with its stairs down and tug out has anything to do with it? I feel like that's bad. But that's there and this is here. I feel like they're definitely related and I'm definitely not qualified to be handling this incident. Airport stuff's lame. You got it. You can reach. Maybe. Don't get smoke inhalation from the brush fire. Almost got it. What is it gonna tell me to vent the field now? Under control. Okay, I was gonna wonder if it was gonna tell me to vent the field or something crazy like that. Nothing like getting told to vent a backyard or something dumb like that. Well, I think we're gonna call it there. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And just playing with the tanker's a good time. The pump and roll or the drive and dump feature is pretty cool. Maybe I'll get some multiplayer stuff going on where I can do some tanker operations, because it's as dumb as it sounds, it's kind of fun. So yeah, I hope you guys had fun. Bye.